Thank you. You can just go to NeoconZionistThreat.com and look up the Walton Mearsheimer book, The Israel Lobby in U.S. Foreign Policy, and you can. I'll ask the question, Mr. Lee. Why is Mrs. Clinton and Senator Obama so quiet about the massacre of Palestinians by Israel in the West Bank? I remember you were in a prior segment of Washington Journal, and you had said that the Israel lobby does not have as much influence as it has been conveyed as, by people such as Walton Mearsheimer in their Israel lobby book. I beg to differ. Why are they silent now when they weren't silent about Mumbai? President Obama spoke out about that before becoming president. He's president-elect now, of course. He'd also spoken out about our financial crisis, but he won't speak out about what Israel is doing in Gaza.
Sir?
Well, the caller is correct that neither President-elect Obama nor Senator Clinton has said anything about the current situation in the Middle East. But the situation there is different than the situation in Mumbai with these terrorist attacks that took place there and the financial crisis. It is a situation that is relatively contained, as bad as it is contained to Gaza there at the moment, and I don't. There isn't. I don't think that anyone sees much risk of it expanding beyond that. The other two events or situations that the caller referenced, the financial crisis, is something that affects the entire world, and is going to be the prominent hurdle that the world, the United States and the world, is going to overcome in the next year. And then with the situation in Mumbai, you have a situation where two nuclear-armed countries, which have fought three wars, where tensions between those two are rising dramatically. So I think the situations are a little bit different.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and check out Tom's Representative Press channel. It's a channel you'll want to subscribe to as well. See the link in the video description.